There is no such thing as a coincidence.